we're back. Alright. Let's see what we're gonna do today. What do we need? I updated the server? You might as well just try and do the warrior quest then, right? Because I think all the cells have been we should actually level up wizardry a lot more, right? Would love to have like half a minute or a minute to spell something like this, right? That'd be absolutely amazing.
Hurry this up, will you?
Okay, I'm listening.
Alright. We are here. Resting is still not fixed. Even though I put a hotfix on it, but... Stupid scrib. Doesn't give any paralyzation, or we don't know, right? That attack is so fucking annoying. Oh, hello. Okay. There you go. Did we put... Yeah, okay, so that is still working. I can actually see the name, right? Behind this one, is it? So we have all the miners over here. Is getting better and better though. Except these things. Oh, there we go. Alright. Oh. Nice try, Scrap. There you go, that's one. So behind these doors, there should be. I think think they should be here, right? I think so. Alright. Yeah, there they go. Oh, look at them howls. Okay. Let's see, does the black hand work better? A little bit. Poison then. Why the fuck do you guys have... Why do they have fire resistance? Oh, because the dark house made it. Alright. Kwama worker, just... Oh, come on!
Die, Fetcher!
There you go. Doesn't look like it updates my stuff, right? Report back to Aedis when they're dead. Well, they are dead. But I think the quest is bugged as fuck. So. Eyes are hurting, brain not working, there's vomit on his sweater already, mom spaghetti. What the hell? Wasn't really like trying to rhyme, but yeah.
All right, I'm listening.
How's the back, man?
Talk is free, what do you want?
I know it's Eminem, but mean, like repeating myself. Yeah, this is fucked. I'll leave now. You don't have to. How's the back, man? You said your back was hurting last time. Mijn back gaat wel goed. Ja, blijkbaar. Zoals ik al zei, mijn brein werkt niet vandaag. Is niet erg, is niet erg. Ik ben maar wat een kut hoor. En de game die ik blijkbaar toch nooit stop met spelen waarschijnlijk. Behalve dan dat nu al de quest gebeurd is, dus ik weet helemaal niet hoe ik dat moet fixen.
Can you ask your question quickly? I must be going.
Morrowind. A damage.
That guy asks way too many questions.
What the hell? Why doesn't it register? Kom je ook de beste stream kijken? Jongens. Waar damage voor komt. Beste Morrowind stream. Facts. We zijn er ook echt vier of zo nu of wat. Dag 2, negative staat Myrandor. Yeah, that's true. That's true. Leveled once, died 6 or 7 times. Gaat niet zo goed, nee. Ach ja. As long as we're having fun. Negen wat? 9 keer dood? Je moet liggen tellen of wat? ...47 kijkers verdeeld over 9 streams. Ah. Exactly. Ja, ligt eraan of er een grotere streamer Morrowind streamt, right? Gisteren was Boef aan het streamen van de Yorkscast. Ja, die heeft er dan meteen 500, hè. Dus. Thanks. Als het nou zou werken. Ik speel alleen maar populaire games. Tuurlijk. Deze game is super populair, jongen. De hele wereld speelt deze game. Zeker een multiplayer. Right. Zullen we zien of dit gaat werken? Startup. Right. Het is IDDQD. Commander Keen, doe ik hem die shit toch? Man. Dat moeten we eigenlijk ook eens gaan doen, hè? Commander Keen spelen. Okay. Right. We're gonna have to leave for now. See what's gonna happen. It is a good day to die. Eat a kava for all the guns. Yeah. Ik weet alleen niet meer waar dat voor staat. Hier de clip. Zou kunnen. It is a good day to die is Warcraft 2. Tune is wel nog mod. The dirty job, somebody's gotta do it. Ik ben gedemod, omdat ik niet lief ben geweest. Ja. En dat is waarom ook alleen nog maar mensen mogen praten die. Dingen doen. Mijn karakter is zo negatief geleveld dat ik gewoon mijn admin niet meer heb. Ik ga even sociaal doen en het echt niet via de telefoon, die zijn voor elkaar. Have a nice evening. Thanks for dropping by, Timmy. Hele karakter is helemaal naar de kut. Server admin. Als ik het nou gemakkelijk kon vinden. Staf rank 2, toch? There we go. Games. Dan kan ik nog alleen maar de enemy spawnen, dus even kijken wat ik daarmee kan doen. Right. Logged in. It works.
You will die!
Oh, ow. Hacker. I killed them 2 or 3 times already. Relax. Alright. The other one. It doesn't work, I think.
You in my... you will die.
Ah! Drinking a damage potion, right? Oh, shit. Why am I so shit? Another damage potion. Do we have... You know what? Fuck this.
You will suffer.
Right, plus 20 strength. Still not working. Look at this. Not sure why I can't hit them, but okay. Finally. Right, so see, it's not working, it's not giving me an update in my book, right? Egg poachers, right? Danila Valas and Sevilla Ofan. This is Sevilla Ofan, and this is the... Right? No clue why it's not working. Oh! We leveled. Ooh! Clip this, but you can't clip 14 minutes. Thanks, damage. So I killed these NPCs for the third time already.
Did you want something?
So as you can see right now. Yeah.
What makes this smell?
All right, I'm listening.
I guess it's bugged, right? No shit, Sherlock. Also, does it look more fluent? Because I got like double FPS approximately in this stream. I forgot to actually put some decent settings in the vegetation. So therefore, it was running like dipshit and now I got 60 FPS, at least in most cases. This is 30 now. 40. Wow. Should be going back to 60. And it's not. Alright. Then I guess never mind.
Speak quickly.
Alright, need at least run GeForce 4 to run this on high. The problem is with the vegetation that it's not optimized. When you load in vegetation, guess where the vegetation is loaded? Right now, where is he calculating the vegetation? There, points at the whole screen. Yeah, not only there, the whole game. It renders the whole game. It calculates the whole game, always, every time. There is no fall-off point. It's not there yet. That's why the FPS is crying. I mean, if I put off the vegetation right, then yeah, you get 300 plus. Then you have to cap it at 300. Otherwise, the physics go absolutely haywire. But yeah. So we can't do that quest. The mage quest was actually working though. Can we do anything about the egg poachers? I got 100 gold. I didn't give a fuck about that. What I can try is, yeah, I'll do it next time. I don't care. Right, never mind. We'll keep on going. What was the other quest we were actually doing? Oh yeah, we were actually going towards... What was I doing here? That's where I died multiple times, right? Oh, Darnassus is not on my map anymore, that's not good. Wow! Poachers 100? What do you mean 100? I guess that is what you think is the quest, but I don't think that is how you solve it. You still have to set it somewhere, right? And I mean, then it just, you know, overrides everything. So I was looking into that. But I don't think that will actually fix it right. FG underscore. I think you have to put a... See? Add journal too. What do you mean, add journal too? Yeah, the journal console. Yeah, so it should be journal FG underscore ag poachers 100. See? Give me extra potions. So now I just, you know, completed the quest without actually completing it. Wow, I killed the guy 3 times, so. But that might mean that I can actually get the next quest, so. Yeah, I guess there are lots of hidden bugs, right? Especially I can rest here in the... here in the city as well, which should not be, this should not be allowed.
Like to walk a fine line,
I contacted the developer. He just deleted my Reddit post. He just deleted it. Like, what the fuck? So I send him a message like, alright, did I do something wrong, right? He didn't respond. So, I don't know, man. I don't expect it to get better, so. I wasn't friendly, right. Sure. Never even complained about the fact that he's not using a decent version changing, right? See? Orders. For Talvani agents, advancement. Ah. Okay, the problem is I can't advance right now. So this is another bug, right? Because I updated the quest, but it didn't update my standing. So I need more standing than I have right now to actually advance. So.
Oh, Outlander, did you want something?
But it doesn't really matter. This is not the worst bit, to be honest. We'll see if anything else is actually working. We could go towards... We have to go towards Nisus as well anyway, right? So why not just go there? We had a quest from the Imperial cult as well, over there. We quit yesterday. And I can join the Imperial Legion there, if I'm correct. So,
where would you like to go?
Let's see, travel. Oh. So we can't go to Nisus from here. Ay, 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 ay. Okay. I can go to Aldruin from here, but it costs more, so I'm gonna go with the Mages Guild, right? If we have to go through Aldruin anyway. And I don't know if we have to walk from there then.
Speak
Relax, Orc.
Yes, Outlander, what do you want?
Can you ask your question quickly?
What Khajiit do for you?
There we go. Does she now have the bound? Nope. Just, I want the two-handed sword. Boom. That's a lot more north, right?
Training for the right price.
Okay, what do you got? You got shit. Night Eye, it's only 30 seconds. Never mind.
Yes.
Bound Spear, no. It's half a minute invisibility, that might actually... Alright, never mind. Okay.
Ah, hello. Did you want something?
Louis Bouchon. That guy is actually nagging about his airship. So we can go towards the DLC, but I want to go this way. I was very disappointed with the MMO, by the way. I went to this city, and it was like three huts and nothing else. Well, and the dead crab, I guess. I guess you can't really see, but that thing over there, that house, that is supposed to be a crab. Or used to be a giant crab. Go. Travel. Here we go. This I remember. So we went from here, fast travel towards here, and then we took the fast travel to here. Now, I don't know. Five units of muck for cure common disease potions. Nisus Shant has a... Chaplain Ogrul, give him four. Four barriers. Not sure what the fought there. It's no bug, it's because of grass mods. Oh, really? How the fuck can you actually see that? That's interesting. So it's client-based. He has reacted. I'm a hacker, but he has reacted 24 minutes ago. You have to be on my account, I guess, to actually see what is on, because it has been deleted. actually just logging in on my account, right? Motherfucker. Fort. About Mawia, was that the guy? No. Abishpulushant, whatever the fuck that that means. This is the temple, right? Yeah. I don't know. There is a fort here somewhere, but I don't log into accounts. I hacks the world. Alright. If you hack, you actually log into an account, right? That's the purpose of hacking. Getting access to something you don't are allowed to, right? Maybe. But not your account. Ah. Not sure if this is the forward. I mean, this is Imperial looking, right? I can't remember if there is a fort or where is the fort. Something over there, but that is more likely a dwarven ruin. Or not. Doesn't look like an Imperial thing, right? Let's go up here. Let's check everything out. So this is the mine, sure. That doesn't look like an Imperial fort to me, does it? Yeah, that's better. No. That's a dwarven ruin. We've been there in the MMO. That is also at the same place. There's a lot more water here, though. And I mean, the distance between here and here is like 5 meters in the MMO. I can't even see the from here. Let's see. Can I? I don't think this makes any difference in... Nah. Can't even see the... From here. Oh, there's another one over there. Daedric Ruin. We were not high enough level for any of that. Yeah, that's most certainly a dwarven thing. We're gonna have to walk that way. Maybe it's over there and I can't see it. There has to be a fort over here. Several NPCs have told me so. Everything a computer says is true? Alright. Yeah, especially in this game. You do understand that in this game it's not like all the other games, right? In this game's NPCs are not objective. They are all subjective, and if you are playing the main quest, you're actually reading stuff. Everybody is saying something else. Everybody is fucking lying. It's absolutely interesting. It's like having unreliable narrators, right? It's the whole idea. The whole idea is you have to figure out yourself who you think is lying. Yes, no. Especially when it comes to the lore, right? It's absolutely nice. It's not like, yeah, this is evil, this is good, blah, blah, blah. No, it's like, yeah, unreliable. I know, but I can't, you know, pronounce it. I blame the invisible monster, right? You didn't see that. Yeah, exactly. I will not be able to actually say that one as well. Hello?
Hey.
Hello? I wonder if it's inside that building. Because there's not a fort inside here, right? Am I so fucking blind? There for the heat? Really? Nah, this is not. This is so fucking weird. Oh, hello. Why are there animals in here? Stuff would be friendly in here. Not even worth stealing. Needs a little bit of work with the Z axe. Oh, no. Jeez. Why is that on that? Gotta go talk to you later. Hey, man. Have a nice evening. Ugh. Fort. We especially should know where it is if we want to join the Imperial Legion, right? Tell me it's in there, just in the wall. That would be funny, actually. Oh, hello. There you go. Thank you. it is. This is what happens with these old games, right? It doesn't really look like a fort, but I guess it is. There he is. Downstairs. The Madoc Trade House? Is this the Madoc Trade House? Or what is this? Hey, this is for... Hey. Alright. Let's just go down. Maybe it's a section here. Oh, hello. Yeah, we're not gonna steal and get kicked out, right? Not yet.
Say your business.
Looking for Darius? Ah, that's a chaplain we actually needed. Okay. Many thanks to you, horse. Our stock is very low. Not before you go. Can I return your favor? Yeah, sure. Might teach you a little trick. I might, in fact, I'll give you a choice. Which would you rather learn? A restore strength spell, a restore willpower strength, or restore speed spell, or restore luck spell. Ella, who's rustig? I think restore strength is the most important one, right? Because all the other ones you can actually do at a, well, you can fix it at a temple. But if you don't have any strength, you can't move anymore, which happened before, so. As you wish. Teaches you his version of the restore strength spell. I hope you can find it useful. Now, if you excuse me, I must return to my duties for now and give my regards to Sinonian. I didn't even know you could actually get spells from NPCs. So, is it a spell or is it... Yeah, Ogre is strong again. Oh, it actually does. Interesting. Nice.
Yes.
Shrine of the Tribunal. Hang on, he said something.
Yes.
Join the Imperial Legion. Here in Death Sheet Legion Garrison. Darius. Darius here in Death Sheet Legion Garrison. You can find him downstairs at the Madoc Trade House.
Say your business.
Quickly.
This just looks like a tower, right? Feels just like a tower as well.
Say your business.
Yeah, it's just upstairs.
Ooh.
Got us. Right, we just need to steal the right gauntlet then. Right.
Say your needs.
Hey, yeah, we're not gonna
speak
relax.
Quickly.
Relax, relax. Come on.
Say your needs.
Says for Darius, but we have to go to the death something. Was that where we were before? Maybe.
Hello.
Where is it then? What the hell? I get the idea that they actually took over the Dwarven fort, maybe. Because this is not going anywhere. Inesis is not that big, right? Right. Here we go. I'm going to check out the... Oh, maybe it's that thing here. This one. Just as barracks, though, but that might be it.
Let's hear it.
Can I actually?
What do you want? There is someone watching me. I can tell.
General Darius is it? Duck Trade House. Oh, wait a minute. Trade House. Is that this? Huh? It's here. All right. So he's here and then downstairs. All right. On the right track again.
Say your needs.
Here you are.
Go ahead, stranger.
Yes, I would like to join the Imperial Sea. Do you want to join or do you want to hear what we're all about? Send me up, sir. You have to stay in uniform to take the chain couriers. You better be wearing a legion couriers of some kind, of present of a higher ranking member. Take your orders from me or the other knights on your advantage soon. And you'll meet the requirements. Advancement. You can fight with the best of them, but you don't seem to understand how to follow orders.
Probably nothing.
Cable got stuck in the chair. Right. Let's see if it's really costly or more. There's a little issue of land deed here in Nisus. One Silomet Vabdas died recently in the egg mine. He has survived by his wife and now owns a parcel of land. Here's another dog. Talk to the widow of Vabas and get the deed to her land. Don't take no for an answer. I need that land deed. Alright. Interesting. So what the hell is this armor rating 2? Really? What a shit show. I guess the good thing is we only wait 21. Really? Ouch.
Speak quickly.
That's absolutely insane.
Where's your uniform?
Shut up. Alright. So they were talking about actually. Let's get this. That's why it's not really performing. Alright. got that. Right, open W. I have to put this out. Okay, save this one, and then documents. It's not this one, this one. Ground cover is false. Oh, there you go. Let's see if this fixes all the problems. Resting as an eagle. Yeah. He is absolutely right.
Weird. Any time now.
Say your words.
Where's your uniform? Time now.
Can I actually rest here? Right.
Why are you away from your post?
What is that supposed to mean? I don't have a post, right? Oh, hello. Imperial broadsword. It's only a one-handed sword. And a shield. Eh. Not even gonna take the shield, right? Magical arrows, those are mine. Problem with this is that when we're looting, right, it doesn't pause the game, so we have to be careful. right.
Go ahead, Stream.
Someone watching me. I can tell.
So fucking weird, right? Doesn't matter. I am gonna check out that there was a farm to the west of here. Now we can actually maybe check the what is it called? The Widow? I think so, right? There was a... I thought there was a farm over here. This thing, right? We saw it on the map, so... see a field though. Vabda's hut. What the hell is this? Or is this the stuff we actually see? We were looking for. Oh, it is actually.
My time is precious, so make it quick.
Wait a minute. Oh. Someone else. Abishpulushand. But this is where I actually need to ask for the your pilgrim, looking for the Mask of Vivek at the Nisus Temple. Otherwise, we'll help you find what you're looking for. Land deed. My husband was murdered by a legionnaire, and now you come and ask for his land. You will never get his land. I will fight you and all of Nisus while fight you with all your friends, please. Please not get out of my house. My husband went into the egg mine and never came home. He knew the mine was closed by your foreigners and guarded by the Legion, but we had no fresh Quama eggs. If you want to help me, go to the mines and find out the truth. It's up the hill, east of the town. Careful, the Quama Queen has been blighted. Only letting the miners in. Right. Alright.
Speak, traveler.
Oh, I can ask for the deed. Who is she then? I thought if she was a widow, she would be alone, right? So I could actually loot the house, but I guess that is a no-go. Right. Lucky, lucky, lucky. Well for her then. Should we go towards the mine immediately? Units
say
of muck.
Your business.
I do have 5 units of muck, right? Yeah, we do. Right. I got it somewhere else, but.
Well, where did I put that?
Interesting that the local client can override this.
Speak, traveler. Quickly, Outlander. I haven't much time. We'll listen, Outlander, but make it quick.
Not sure what's going on wrong with my eyes again.
Say your business.
Should we go and deliver the first quest? I want to actually know what's going on in the mine, though. Let's see if we can find out what's going on in the mine. But I'm afraid I'm gonna die. Thought you could. Thought the mine entrance was over there. Cave dwelling. Locked. It's the mine then. These are houses.
Ah. Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
There's a bridge around here, but oh, we can just walk over. Just one of the old games, right? That this is this is the normal path. I thought that was a bridge, right? Yeah. There we go. We really need a light spell, I guess. Here's the key, be careful. Right? How about I can put on my own armor back on? Yes, thank you.
Why do you disturb me?
Smell like an intruder. Okay. This is stealing. But the money wasn't. Weird. Also, why would these Kwama workers attack me here? Well, they don't do it in the egg mine near Balmora. Another money?
What, Outlander? Why do you disturb me?
See what's gonna happen.
want something.
Anything in the water? Anything interesting, right? Oh. Interesting or not, I am not going to die here. At least. Not if I can help it, right? Right. Oh, it's a lot bigger than I thought.
Talk too much, Outlander.
I didn't say shit. Right. Guess it's time to die. I don't know how hard those Kawama workers will hit. We got some scraps. Quite some scraps. Should be friendly, right? Oh, well, not anymore.
What, Outlander? Why do you disturb me?
Wow. What is happening in this game? There you go. They don't... Shouldn't be that bad, right? Yeah, that's a lot better. Still haven't got any diseases from the rats yet, right? So that's lucky. Sometimes that is immediately. Again, water. Don't see anything interesting in it though. No. Why would it be here? As I can tell, this is quite a peaceful mine, right? They said the queen was blighted, but... I guess... Am I gonna count to 10? If you stay here, you're gonna be in big trouble. Okay. What do you mean?
You will die here!
Uh-oh.
Give up!
Imperial, right? Yeah. The fuck was wrong with you? Uh-oh. That doesn't look good. Ay, 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 ay. Okay. We're gonna try this. That looks like one shot material, right? Alright. There you go, that's one. Oh shit. Okay, that's one. My god, these guys are absolutely terrifying. Uh-oh. They can knock me down even though I still have stamina. That's absolutely insane. These are warriors though. Oh, the queen is over there. There you go. Phew. Right. There's more. Shit, 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 shit. Where is the shield? Right. That's some touch, right? There we go. Ooh. Do you want me to kill you, queen? Something wrong with it, right? But I don't know if it's any different as the other one. Stream. Oh, that doesn't sound good. It's a ghost. Oh, okay. So he was killed. Lugrub. Snuck past him, but when I found enough axe, I won't make a game when the time lord was awake. So I would, no one would know he failed his duty. He dropped the broken axe he used to my body in the water behind me. He take the axe from water and prove us of Lobster's crimes. Do not let them take my lands, avenge my death, and let my wife leave in peace. Okay. Guess his body is over there. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. How heavy is it? Not that bad, actually. Right.
Oh, there we go. Here it's starting with the disease scripts, right? That I can't save. Are you friendly? Wait. That's a worker. Oh, okay. I guess I can't go back if I... doesn't want me to get up there. What the hell game? Okay. So we're gonna have to. I'm gonna have to go do this then. Oh, this is not good. Don't block me. Don't block me, you absolute fucking filthy piece of shit. Oh my god. Oh. Come on. Please, game, please. Absolute fucking pieces of shit, right? Oh, come on. No. Oh no, come on, I'm stuck. Pieces of shit. Come over here. Oh, there's a door over there as well. Alright. There you go. Pieces of absolute fucking... Right. Oh, hello. The Ransom of Zarak. You've gained knowledge from this book. Your athletic skill is increasing. What is this? Send note to quickly find family voice. Alright. And that torch. Oh, this is what I was afraid of, right? How much for? Burn out torch. Okay, well, that's gone. Let's put that on there. Looks like a potion, right? But I can't actually... This definitely looks like a potion, though. But I guess we can't pick it up. Right. Dust and solid ground, okay. Let's equip water breathing then. Oh, we are actually outside, okay. Oh, this is not cool as well, right? Shit. Ah! Oh no! Oh, I don't think I'm gonna survive this. That thing is gonna absolutely eat me. Why, game, why? Oh, come on. Game, please. Game, please. Fucking hell. Jeez. Oh, man. Oh, we're here. Okay. I guess, right? Yeah. I do have that axe though, don't I? Yes. I guess we should go to his wife then? Alright.
What are we doing?
That sounded healthy. Right. Maybe you should put back the grass more, right? Oh, man.
Annoying outlanders.
sure what's gonna happen now, though. Oh, we should actually. Hello there. Next, how much your mother? There you go.
Leave me.
You got the blight disease. Get away from me or get cured or stay away from me. I didn't even know. Personality zero. Ash. Chantra? Only 38 points. Yeah, that's not. It's a blight disease, right? Yeah, this is not working. Oh my god. Alright. We need a temple anyway, right? I think we need Sevi. Nope. Tell me they don't have.
If you're here for trouble, you'll get more than you bargain for.
Yeah. What does it actually do, right?
Watch yourself. We'll have no trouble here.
Doesn't even do anything. I think you can wear it. Shrine of the Mask. I just want my personality back. This might be a problem. Because I'm not sure if I donate to them. I actually get my attributes back.
Go away.
Shut up. This really might be a problem.
What, Enwa?
Temple to the south. So we can actually join the temple. I didn't know that. How am I gonna fix this? I can try. I can can remember, this is not really...
Bothersome creature.
Relax, I'm only... Right.
Bothersome creature.
So what do I need to do then? I can recall back, right? Might even be the best option here. Alright, I think we should do it. Alright, let's see. Recall. There you go. Pretty sure they have one here. That one, isn't it?
Go away.
Oh, I don't know. Is it the Tribunal? Guess it has to be.
Filthy sweat.
Here we go. Oh, I don't. Wait a minute. What was it? I think it was Blight, right? Yeah, it was. Right. Not like I had a personality to begin with. Does that mean we could have done it with the other ones as well? Because that might suck. Not that it's the worst, right? It's not the worst, right? But at least we know one now.
Fresh game.
We should immediately go back. Get rid of that stuff. It's fairly heavy, right?
Yes, sir.
Travel.
I
I must be going, so if you could make it quick.
So I can't remember if
there's someone watching me. I can tell.
There we go, we're back. Took a little while, but... I do not know if we have to talk to her, right? It's not really...
Speak, traveler.
Her husband was murdered. Take the proof to Darius over at the... Okay. Alright. Actually sell something decent.
Speak quickly, Outlander, or go away.
My latest rumors. I've ultimately been saying smugglers of the West Coast. Seven news. I don't know. Repair.
Where's your uniform?
Ooh. Everything gets a little bit damaged, I guess. Aye. So the value is 150, and repairing cost about 150 as well. Jesus, yeah, we're not gonna do that. Steel boots. Iron boots, 7, 11. Alright, so we can do this. Yeah, steel boots, okay. Steel helmet, armor rating 11, I think, yeah, what we have is better. I guess it's about the same, right? 13. Oh no. Yeah. Okay.
Probably nothing.
Imperial chief.
Where's that slave? Here not long ago.
It's a bit weird that these are worse than the chains. Imperial steel armor 12. Oh, we should actually. For this one, and then this one. Alright.
I will listen, Outlander, but make it quick.
Weird looking boots, but I...
Where's your uniform?
Right. Oh, yeah, we should.
Yes?
Why are you away from your post?
Indeed. So, you did, was murdered. Do you have any proof? Yes, a little bit of axe. From hitting bone here and there with this, I have choice to believe your story. Is an outlaw, find him and kill him. Well, Lugrup is already dead, I think, right? So he killed Lugrup, okay, so there is avenge and justice served. I have more orders for you. Kinesis Ag Mine. Caravan Rue.
There it is again.
What do you need then? Yeah, sure. You need the egg mine. Find the blighted Quama Queen and cure her. Either cast a cure blight spell on her or speak with Hetman. It's the village Hetman. Okay. Can I find the. So we have to go. Abel Mawia. Alright.
Yes.
Does he or she have a house here or?
Go ahead.
Oh, hello. We already,
Why are you away from your post?
That's hot. It is that hot. That's hot.
It's hurting like a dumb motherfucker. What the fuck is going on?
Alright. Hello there.
What do you want?
Cure blight. If you would like to barter, okay. How much are these? Okay, how about I'll buy just one? I'm gonna buy that item, I'm gonna buy that item. Right. What do you buy? Back to the mine, I guess.
Where is that slave?
Bit weird. Oh, now my eye is fucked up.
eyes can see, but fuck now. Oh my god.
Yeah, you can instantly see it, right? Yeah. That's not it.
Say your needs.
Still have to make a button for that one on the stream deck. This doesn't count as the right.
Wealth beyond measure.
So now we should just... There we go. You had the blighted Karma Queen in the egg mines. Not sure if the other ones are now friendly or not. One isn't, but oh, hello. That was a weird out of bounds. It was red. Ah. All right. There's a slidey. We might get hurt. No, not really. Right. Oh, I can also just... This is in town. Didn't even see them in town, right? Interesting. I guess this is the guy we actually should be looking for then. Are these your eggs?
My time is precious, so make it quick.
Not really, right?
Quickly, Outlander. I haven't much time.
Oh, there is. need one skill at 20.
Go ahead.
Yeah, heavy armor. We both have these ones that are over 20, right?
Quickly, Outlander. I haven't much time.
How about relax?
Why are you away from your post?
Say your words.
Why are you away from your post?
You're ready for advancement, thank you. Imperial shield. And the shield, alright. Orders. Cure the Quama Cream and Gnesis Egg Mine. We just did. Oh, come on. So, has the Quama Queen been cured? Yes, sir. Good. Now the mine is going back to work. You have to put the guards in the lower parts of the egg mine, but these fishes can get their eggs and these hundreds of. Orders. I need a spearman to find Medura Saran, who's missing. I have a report from Alt Velotti that one of the old Medura Saran is being held hostage in an outcast Arnstein, the camp just south of the village. Go there and escort her to safety. Alt Velotti? Medura Saran. Medura Saran. Directly north of here, along the coast. Alt Velothi. Isn't that a Dominion thing?
There's there are many creatures.
I think that is the player house in the MMO.
Why are you away from your post?
Directly north from here, alongside the coast. Yeah. Right. Next to the. Oh, that's not gonna be well. Ay.
Yes. What is it?
Right. Useless, right? I mean, it is a long blade, though, I think, right? Yeah. But still. I don't have any shield skills, I think. Is that armor? Block skill 5. So, I mean. That's absolutely useless. Yeah, what should I be doing next? That brought me towards the castle, not towards the thing. I need to the Elsimvi, whatever, I guess. I need to get rid of some stuff, right?
If I can help, I will, but don't take too much time.
So, how much are you willing to pay for the sword and the shield? Not that much, right? Well, you don't want any of that. You don't have anything decent as well, right? No. Right, doesn't matter. That's a clothier kind of guy, right?
I'm listening.
Wow. That's what I have, right? That's expensive skirt. Yeah, that's just another color. 120. Yeah, that's not really needed, right? Right.
Quickly, Outlander, or go away.
Quickly, Outlander. I haven't much time.
Yeah, you don't have much time, right? Right. I mean, if the difference isn't that much, right, and the only thing, the resting is a bit of a problem, I guess we can just activate the stuff again, right? It's like this is the worst in the world, right? And for some reason, I don't know why the frame rate is this fucked anyway, so it's the same with we'll just put it on. Let me see, we need this one. Save that one. Alright. Documents, my games, Morrowind. Maybe it was still simulating everything, right? Not sure. No servers? Really?
I'm not even sure. Graphics. Let's put this in this. Sneak. Right. Not sure. All right. Doesn't really matter then. Let's see.
What makes this smell? What makes this smell?
I don't know what's going on right now. I have to fix something, I guess. I guess it's it is now crawling back to 20 FPS. It's not good. And I'm not sure what's doing it, so. Maybe a memory leak, maybe something else on my computer. Doesn't really matter. But I guess this is it for today. We made a little bit of progress. We jumped a bit around. Did some quests. How many? Well, we're not. It's gonna take a while until we actually get to level 3, I guess. Do the next. Oh, those are not easy as well, right? The next warrior fighter guild quest thingy. Those Telvanni agents. Those are gonna kill us as well. I was near Caldera, I think, here. Alright. Well, this is it for today. I'm gonna have to fix some stuff and see you guys next time.